The Health Index 2019, released by NITI Aayog, makes the important point that some states and union territories are doing better on health and well-being with a lower economic output, while others are not improving upon high standards. Some are actually slipping in their performance in assessment during 2017-18. A few large states present a dismal picture reflecting the low priority their governments have accorded to health and human development since the IO produced its first ranking for 2015-16. The disparities are stark. Populous and politically important, Uttar Pradesh brings up the rear on the overall health index with a low score of 28.61, while the national leader Kerala has scored 74.01. Andhra Pradesh and Maharashtra join Kerala as other top performers, with the additional distinction of making incremental progress from the base year. The NITI Aayog index is a composite based on 23 indicators covering such aspects as neonatal and infant mortality rates, fertility rate, low birth weight, immunization coverage, and progress in treating tuberculosis and HIV. Stress. States are also assessed on improvements to administrative capability and public health infrastructure. For a leading state like Tamil Nadu, the order of merit in the report should serve as a sobering reminder to stop resting on its oars. It has slipped from 3rd to 9th rank on parameters such as low birth rate, functioning public health centers, and community health center grading. For the health index concept to spur state into action, public health must become part of mainstream politics. While the center has devoted greater attention to tertiary care and reduction of out-of-pocket expenses through financial risk reduction initiatives such as Ayushman Bharat, several states remain laggard when it comes to creating a primary healthcare system with well-equipped PHCs as the unit. This was first recommended in 1946 by Bhore Committee. The neglect of such a reliable primary care approach, even after so many decades after states such as Bihar, where much work needs to be done to reduce infant and neonatal mortality and low birth weight and create specialist departments at district hospitals. Special attention is needed to shore up standards of primary care in Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Rajasthan, Assam, and Jharkhand, which are the bottom of the scale as per the NITI Aayog assessment.